I managed to keep that all off camera, thank God.
Yeah, I'll keep it going.
Okay, all right.
Yeah, we get the pose, man. The pose.
All right, that's right.
Going on.
We've got the Bee Gees in the house. We want to thank RuPaul over at the Beat of New York, 103.5 FM KTU, for sending some of his listeners over here appropriately attired.
Yay. Give them a big round. Hey, welcome.
What we're going to do, this is fun. This is, I get to do my Casey Kasem impersonation.
You keep going, I'll do Gene Kasem.
All right. Wow. All right, now here's a time to play Stump the Bee Gees. I'll give the Bee Gees a brief little piece of information about each of their hit songs.
And they'll play it for us.
And hopefully they'll know what the hell I'm talking about.
Okay, Casey.
You are doing Gene.
Easy to do.
This first song was one of your hits in 1967 and was originally written for Otis Redding.
To love somebody. Yes.
Yes, that's right.
Ding, 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 ding.
Yes. Hey.
Okay. Which goes something like this.
Okay.
Yes. A little bit something like this. Four. There's a light, certain kind of light, and it's shining on me. I want my life to be here with you, here with me. Hey, hey. You don't know what it's like, baby. You don't know what it's like to love somebody, to love somebody the way I love you.
Woo! Oh, that's beautiful. Wow. Isn't it cool?
All right.
It's cool to have the Bee Gees there.
Unplugged.
Yeah.
Unplugged. Great.
Yeah. This next song also comes from that stellar year, 1967.
He's going to keep doing
one
it.
One of the only songs I've ever heard written about my home state. A nice little state where we've thrown tea into the harbor.
Saskatchewan.
Saskatchewan, yes, thanks so much for your help.
Massachusetts.
That's Massachusetts, yes.
We go something like this. Two parts. Four. Going back to Massachusetts. Something's telling me I must go home.
How happy we were in the Bay State that somebody would write a song for us. That was
such
great.
A romantic name, it just rolls off the tongue.
Yeah, yeah.
It was actually written in New York.
Yeah.
Oh. The St. Regis Hotel. Right. No, we don't want to bring you down about that.
Overshare. We move ahead 4 years for your first number one single in the United States.
How Can You Mend a Broken Heart?
Yes, that's
Yay!
Right! Robin's leading in the lightning round.
And it goes,
it was exactly the same
like...
on the dating game.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Only I won.
Okay, you
never forgotten that.
Okay.
I can think of younger
days when living for my life was everything a man could want to do. I could never see tomorrow, no one said a word about the sorrow. How can you stop the rain?
One more.
One more.
And one more. Give me a little bit more Gene Kasem. Okay. We go to the Saturday Night Fever year of 1977. While some of the up-tempo songs we remember fondly, this ballad... I'm doing Carson now. This ballad... You know, Ed, this ballad was really wild.
Yeah, that's how deep is your love.
Yeah,
how deep is your love was the ballad.
Yeah. Exactly. Oh.
Okay, Mr. Music, if you will.
Jurassic Park watch collection. Four different watches, each just $1.99 when you buy any value meal at Burger King.
Maybe you ought to get a watch.